my humble abode.
That's actually, that's...
I'm gonna see if I can...
That's how they do it a lot of times for the EPKs. They do like an in-studio, very Brooklyn of you.
It's very...
Yeah,
that's why I think we should just do it in front of a brick wall.
Yeah, no, that's Brooklyn, exactly. Right? This is what they... Chop it up and have you guys eating kale.
Yeah.
I like kale.
Kale's fantastic. You don't have to be from Brooklyn to like that.
Or you can
do it.
She does have Wi-Fi, but she doesn't know the password.
Mine doesn't
work. Chris
does.
Can I be here?
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get Maggie on.
Yeah. All right. So this, I dedicate this one to Steve. This is called "You Are My Sunshine." How do you do that?
Ready.
We understand.
Dizzy, he was screaming next to old Pete, who was beaming. Mom was thumping, suddenly it won't fun, and then the joints started jumping. Oscar played a mean sax, Mr. Max Roach beat a mean axe. Mom was thumping, suddenly it won't fun, and then they got into something. Every hipster getting up and tweeting in the whip. In that hole, nobody wrote, but that don't play
Thank you.
Right,
it's better. I just felt
so that was.
Yeah.
Yes, there's a power.
That was In Walked Bud medleyed with Blue Skies. Thelonious Monk wrote In Walked Bud to the changes of Blue Skies. So we put them together.
Because we went to college.
Yes, because we all went to college.
Yeah.
So what description should I put here? Tap that bass?
Tap that bass.
Oh, I get it.
Thank you.
Go around again.
Donica.
Demi Herzog.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, let's do it.
You guys familiar with the tune Lush Life?
Oh, yeah.
Anyone else? Andy? Yes.
It's a great song.
Thank you.
second.
I'm trying to stall.
She's stalling.
Thank you.
oxygen.